Port St. Lucie police are searching for a hit-and-run driver.
Police say that the man hit someone riding a motorbike on Savona Boulevard. Chris McGrath joins us live now with more details. Good morning, Chris.
Hey, good morning, guys. You know, this is just the latest hit-and-run crash here in Port St. Lucie, this most recent one happening right along the side of the road. In fact, you can see where investigators marked the point of impact with that orange chalk this morning. In this most recent case, police say this driver actually hit a man on an electric scooter. He hopped out of his car, and they say he ran off, leaving both his car and the victim right here on scene. To give you a better idea of where we are this morning, we're along Savona Boulevard, as Chris said, just south of Gatlin Boulevard. Investigators say this all unfolded at about 10:30 last night, this man ramming into this other man on an electric scooter. The good news this morning is that police say this victim is going to be okay, but they're still searching for this driver who was last seen running east along San Esteban Avenue. He's described as Hispanic, between 5'6 and 5'9, with a thin build, brown hair, wearing a gray shirt and blue jeans. If you know where he might be, you're asked to call police. In Port St. Lucie, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.